here are our buildings with hydronic heat. So we heat water with wood. And we have these big stoves. We have two of them. We load them three times a day. We roughly burn 550 cords a year. Takes 7 guys, 7 days, and big machinery to fill this woodshed. We fill it usually twice a year.
That our crew has gone on. I mean, we just hit it. We couldn't believe that early season we were getting over the shoulder blower, and it just, you know, caught us not only by surprise, the conditions, but, you know, its reputation precedes itself. The lodge life is phenomenal, and it's a trip that, you know, quite frankly, we'll never forget.
Job, all those things that can weigh you down. You know, sometimes, just sometimes, you bring that home with you. And I understand, but you know, I want us to just stop for a minute and think about how much we have together.
Yeah. family. I mean, in order for you to do it, it's not, is it just the money or is it more than that?
Okay,
well, exactly, you know, so.
Well, like today, for example, you know, how many times do we hear best day of skiing ever? Or best day of my life? And we get to have that every day, but it's good.
You think it's a bit of a life-changing experience, you know, when people like Veronica come up here that have never cat-skied before?
Mm-hmm. Well, whatever. I don't know if it changed her life, but she got to ski two of the best friends in her life.
Did you guys get into guiding, though, because you'd been cat-skiing or just because you love backcountry?
I was just good friends with the owner.
Fair enough. We'll be right back.